bringing me here?
Well, special circumstances.
More special than whatever Jerry Jacks was handling for you?
Ah, well, Mr. Jacks is no longer in the mix due to an unfortunate propensity for individual thinking. Something I hope you're not afflicted with.
As long as I'm getting paid, you're the boss.
Hmm. The value of hiring a mercenary. You understand your first order?
I'll take care of that this afternoon.
It's rather heavy-handed, but it is necessary.
What does this have to do with me kidnapping a bride at her wedding?
Hey, Theo, we're...
Oh, ladies, just in time to meet our new associate. Sean Butler, Diane Miller, Alexis Davis.
The pleasure's mine.
Oh. What is it exactly that you do, Mr. Butler?
Sean. I'm a security consultant and investigator.
I wasn't aware that we needed one.
Well, Mr. Butler has done excellent work for me in the past, so I've retained him for the duration of the Barrett-Falconeri case.
Oh, well, I'm sure your services will be much appreciated. I know you.
You must be mistaken. Mr. Butler has just recently arrived in Port Charles.
No. I have your card. You talked to my daughter, Molly, on Baker
Street. Your daughter?
Yes. She is.
Oh, she's a great girl.
What happened?
Molly witnessed a car crash, and after everything she had been through with the bus accident, she was very upset, and Sean talked to her, calmed her down, and you stayed with her until she stayed calm. Thank you.
Poor girl. Well, thank you, Mr. Butler. That was very kind of you.
I was glad to help.
I think you'll find Mr. Butler is just as capable and trustworthy in his capacity as security consultant.
Well, I'm sure I speak for both Miss Davis and myself when I say I look forward to a long and fruitful collaboration.
Doesn't Brenda have security? Max?
I don't see a conflict.
Mr. Butler will be working as an investigator during the Brenda and Dante case.
Well, here is my card. It's a little warm. In case you happen to have any questions
don't
about
you
the
have
firm
contracts
or
that
anything,
you need
I just
work on
to
your
be
notice,
gracious.
You said you did. Thank you so much again for helping Molly, and it was very nice to meet you. Have you no self-control at all?
I'll get started on that job.
Time is of the essence. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I wasn't aware you were coming in.
We just have some business to finish up, Theo.
Oh, well, I'll join you. I'd like to familiarize myself with your legal affairs.
I only deal with Diane.
Do you have a problem with me, Mr. Morgan?
Diane is my lawyer. She handles things for me.
Well, I certainly do respect your right to privacy. However, I may need to interview you in connection with the case against Brenda and Dante.
Okay, you need to settle this lawsuit out of court. Brenda can't be forced to testify under any circumstances.
You and Mr. Corinthos have certainly been clear about that. However, I would be negligent if I did not prepare
Sean.
Brenda to testify.
Sean, I'm glad you're back. Sean Butler, this is Jason Morgan. Jason, Theo has brought Sean aboard as our new security advisor.
Why do we need a security advisor?
Brenda's defense hinges on my proving that Banovic attempted to abduct her. Therefore, I'm in the dubious position of putting a dead man on trial. Therefore, I need a detective. And as investigating Mr. Banovic may rile his employer, the Balkan, I will need personal security. Henceforth, I have hired Mr. Butler.
I, for one, will feel much safer knowing that Sean is providing protection.
Isn't that what Max is for?
One can never be too secure.
Mr. Morgan, I have an illustrious record of legal victories. Put simply, I know how to win. And in my professional opinion, this man's services are required to exonerate your friends. It is in your best interest to accommodate me.
Fine.
There is one thing you can help me with. I'd like to hear what you know about the Balkan. Morgan stonewalled. Could he suspect you're the Balkan?
Absolutely not. Mr. Morgan is simply not a trusting man. Have you found Mr. John Zakara?
I gave him your message. He assured he'd cooperate.
Mr. Zakara can provide local muscle.
If you don't mind my asking, where are you going with this?
It's a simple case of vengeance. A man died, and his family deserves justice.